It's all in Seaport Village. And it's just beautiful. And mind you, that was a very crowded day. But you don't even notice. It's not like people are everywhere and you can't even step anywhere. No, it still seems super relaxed. There's a little duck right at that pond. There to build one or even to rent one. was my last favorite spot in San Diego. Now there's just one more thing we need to do. Yep, we need to get some In and Out. If you know me, you know I'm crazy for In and Out. So, there you go.
Well, you guys, that was it. Hello, double chin. I'm sorry about the awkward angle, but I'm in a parking lot and there's people on either side of me. And they're already, like, giving me really weird looks, so I'm just not comfortable holding the camera up any higher than this. Anyway, this is it. This is my San Diego travel vlog. I really enjoyed it. I enjoyed filming it, and I'm sure I'm gonna enjoy editing it because I'm already, like, really looking forward to doing that. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. And yeah, as always, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video.